Welcome to the Champion Ability Breakdown for Dredge, Admiral of the Abyss.
Gather round, mateys, so I can blow you up!
Dredge's primary fire is the Cursed Howitzer. Most effective at bombarding from afar, this projectile launcher fires a bouncing explosive that detonates shortly after hitting the ground for the first time. When reloading the Cursed Howitzer, Dredge throws an explosive that detonates on contact with players or the environment. Dredge's alternate fire is called Broadside. Dredge fires off three explosives from his Cursed Howitzer that arm when they hit the ground. The explosives then slowly rise up and explode after a short delay. Dredge's first ability is called Harpoon. Dredge summons a phantom harpoon from the abyss, hurling it forward, piercing and slowing any enemy's hit. Dredge's second ability is called Shortcut. Dredge summons up to two abyssal portals that he can travel between. Traveling between portals consumes the portal from your original location. Dredge's ultimate is called Kraken. Dredge calls to the depths below, unleashing the Kraken upon his crosshair's location after a short delay, crushing any enemies still around. Dredge has four talents that change the way you play. Dredge's default talent is called Scuttle. Dredge changes his reload projectile to now explode in an area of effect. Much of Dredge's strength relies in bombarding key areas from a safe distance, but that can leave him susceptible to flanks that get in close. Scuttle will allow players to move easily and confirm damage in close quarters engagements, hopefully turning those close fights in his favor. Dredge's second talent is called Abyss Spike. His harpoon now lodges into terrain, exploding when enemies are nearby. Players who know Paladin's maps well will find success with Abyss Strike. This talent changes your harpoon into a deployable proximity mine, especially useful for covering flank routes or key choke points. Dredge's third talent is Hurl. Harpoon no longer has a cooldown or applies a slow. Hurl allows your harpoon to work similar to an in-hand attack, and gives Dredge an option to output more consistent damage from range. This talent can be especially useful in maps with more open areas that don't allow Dredge to bombard a single point. Freebooter. Allies may now pass through your shortcut. If you can properly coordinate with your team, Freebooter is the talent for you. Allowing your allies to take shortcuts opens up a new realm of possibilities for your team. Whether it's saving teammates from tough situations, allowing a flank to teleport to the enemy backline, or sneakily moving your entire team to a new spot, Freebooter will be what your team can make of it. Well, that covers all of Dredge's abilities and talents. Be sure to download the Paladins 1.6 update when it goes live and try them out for yourself.
Yo ho, yo ho! It's a pirate's death for me!